Om Padmanabhaya Namaha. The historical judgment of the Supreme Court today on the Padmanabha Swami Temple case has made us very emotional. This is a victory of Dharma, and we can't thank enough our esteemed lawyers, Advocate Sri Sai Deepak and Advocate Sri Suvidat Sundaram, and the entire team of People for Dharma, especially Ravi Lochanan and Arvind Lochanan, for their untiring efforts to make this case a success. We know that this is the beginning of victories for many more temples. Our deities are waiting for this kind of a day in every temple, and People for Dharma will be continuing our journey in our struggle to get justice for our temples. Thank you for being with us. Hare Krishna.